Good morning, Yeshiva Frisch. It's February 6th, 2020, and students are ready to kick off another great semester. Don't forget to come cheer on the Frisch Cougars as they face the Ramaz Rams in what is sure to be another nail-biting basketball game tonight. In other news, students in room 39 have been reporting unusually low temperatures for a classroom, even for Frisch. No comments yet from Rabbi Siener, but the Random Acts of Kindness Club is reportedly up in arms.
I'm so excited for the new coffee shop.
Me too. When's it going to open already?
Guys, come to dance club tonight. They're going to teach you new moves you could even use in TikTok.
All right, fellas, make it look good. Your parents want to see you happy. This is for the dinner video.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. For the last time, tuck in your shirt. Where's the respect? When I was your age, I never would have walked around like that. Come on, people. Get it together already.
Ugh, I just got a residency email that I have to come to the office. I have to go to the office to clear it up. You wanna come with me?
Okay, fine, but can we go get some lollipops from Barry first?
Yeah.
18, 19, 20.
Great, thanks. Now I can get a salad from the calf.
You're welcome.
Hey, Barry.
Ladies, good morning. Can I go a few ladies a lollipop?
Thanks. We know we can always count on you for a sweet start to the day.
Barry, how long have you been greeting students this way?
It all started my first year at the Hanukkah Hagiga.
Do you mean Frisch on Fire?
Well, it wasn't called that yet. I was helping to serve refreshments. I saw the joy on the kids' faces, and I thought, why not do that every day?
All right, cool. Have a great day.
Bye. Is that my mom? What's she doing here? Mom, why are you on a ladder?
Just doing some work for the FPA, the Fire Prevention Agency. Just helping out with the new fire alarm system.
I thought FPA was the Frisch Parents Association.
Yeah, that's how it started. It seems to be more things every year. Financial planning arrangements, free parking association, foreign policy action, anything for the school.
You can't have another incident like the 1997 Hanukkah Chagiga fire. Thank God no one was hurt, but it sure got hot in here for once. And we call it Frisch on Fire for that reason up until this day.
But isn't Frisch on Fire a Hanukkah metaphor?
That's what they want you to think.
Hey, Toby, can I sign out of school, please?
Bergstein, class hasn't even started yet.
I know.
Toby, it's so hot in here. Can you please turn down the heat?
Ugh, look at this line. They really need some reading material around here.
Here, take a look at this.
Wow, open house book. Thanks.
Ow! Rogatinsky, what are you doing in there?
Oh, just a little something I've been working on. I figured out how to make this closet into a time machine.
Finally!
I just need to siphon off some heat from room 39.
Isn't that where the Random Acts of Kindness Club meets?
Oh, I wouldn't mess with those kids. They're vicious.
Whatever. I need to get the flux capacitor up to 88 degrees.
You're telling me you turn this closet into a time machine? Wait, you mean I could go back to yesterday and undo my missed class?
Much more than that. We could go back decades. Heck, we could go back to Hanukkah in 1997, if we wanted to.
Interesting choice.
I know, right? You would just put the date into this smartphone app that I developed. Oh no, it's the Random Act of Kindness Club. I don't know how, but they found me. Run for it!
Toby, it's so hot in here. Can you turn down the heat?
So, like, I'm gonna see Titanic tonight, starring that stud muffin, Leonardo DiCaprio. Wanna come with?
He's so young and cute here in 1997. I guess I'll come. I just have to take friends first.
Toby, I just got this letter in the mail that I cut physics a month ago, but I was in college guidance.
Word, I'll take care of that.
Whoa, where are we?
The question is, when are we? It looks like we're in 1997.
That sounds awful. How do we get back?
Well, you're supposed to enter the date you want onto the app.
There's no Wi-Fi.
I know, it's always terrible over here.
Rebecca, there is no Wi-Fi. It's 1997.
But I need to update my Snapchat story. No.
Let's calm down. If there's one person that can help, it's Rabbi Patinsky. Let's go find him.
I can't wait for the new coffee shop.
Me too, when's it gonna open already?
Guys, come to dance club tonight. We're learning a new dance called the Macarena.
Everybody look real happy. These pictures going into the slideshow. Goldfish are for the last time, dude. Tuck in your shirt. Have some respect.
Oh, man.
We gotta get out of here quick. We have to find Rabbi Patinsky. Oh God, I have to fix this.
I don't want to give it to you.
Barry, good luck with your interview.
You too. Would you like a lollipop?
No, thank you. You know how I feel about sugar.
Look, there's a basketball game against Ramaz. Rabbi Patinsky's probably there doing the lottery.
Give me an R! Give me an A! Let's go! Ram it up, Ramaz! Ram it up! Ram it up, Ramaz! Ram it up!
Rabbi Sinner, Rabbi Sinner, have you seen Rabbi Patinsky?
Rabbi Sinner? I'm Eli. Rabbi Sinner? Rabbi Sinner. I think I like the sound of that. Maybe I could even be principal of this place one day.
A Ramaz kid as the head of Frisch? That will never happen.
I guess they didn't do live streaming yet. Maybe he's in his office. Broom closet? This is where Rabbi Patinsky's office is supposed to be. Now what do we do?
I don't know.
Breda?
Yeah?
How did you get here?
By car.
No. How did you get to 1997?
What are you talking about? Who are you?
Caleb, it's us.
My name is Ben. I've never seen you before. And who would name their kid Caleb?
I'm sorry, we thought you were someone we knew. But what happened here? Didn't this used to be the educational technology office?
Technology and education? That's funny. What's next? Student-centered learning?
So Rabbi Patinsky doesn't work here?
Sure he does. He's my Nach Rebbe. He's right down the hall.
Oh, perfect. Thanks so much.
Caleb. I actually do like the sound of that.
Okay, guys. For tomorrow, finish your paper on lessons from Sefer Ezra for the Israeli-Palestinian conflict. Who knows? Maybe one day one of you will be responsible for drafting a Middle East peace plan.
Rabbi Patinsky, thank God we found you.
Do I know you?
No, I mean, yeah, we're your students from the year 2020. We came here in the time machine that you invented.
I'm not falling for those senior pranks again. So we were reading. Shlomo.
No, it's true. Look at this view book I brought from the open house in the future.
Wow, students go to Mishmar in the future? Who's the president in 2020?
Donald Trump.
The real estate tycoon? And who's the vice president? Mike Pence?
Yeah. Anyway, we need to access the internet to program the time machine, but we can't access it. Can you help?
Can I ever?
What's that noise?
That is the sound of cutting-edge technology. Beautiful, isn't it? Okay, we're in. I programmed the flux capacitor to get you back to 2020. It was amazing meeting you guys. Best of luck. I don't know why it isn't working. Do you guys have any ideas?
Well, future you, use the heater to get it up to 88 degrees.
88 degrees? Great Scott! How could I have been so irresponsible? How could I ever get it hot enough to 88 degrees? This building never gets up to 88 degrees unless you start a fire, and we can't do that.
But what if we knew where a fire was going to be? The enchantment under the menorah chagiga. It's today. My mom said there was a fire in 1997 and it ravaged the office.
Amazing, great news.
Shouldn't we try to prevent fire?
And disrupt the space-time continuum? Do you know the ramifications of that? Just try to stay out of trouble for the next half hour. Anything you do could have disastrous ramifications.
Let's go get a lollipop from Barry. That can't cause too much trouble.
Hey, Barry?
Hi, girls. Would you like a carrot? They're good for your teeth and they're good for your eyes.
No, thanks. But where's Barry? Doesn't he work at the security desk?
That softy, security? That'll be the day. He's in the office.
Oh, no. This is all our fault. Remember that sign we knocked over? It seemed extraneous at the time, but apparently the Kesslers ended up with each other's jobs.
I'm sure it's not the biggest deal. A lollipop's a nice gesture, but it's not the end of the world or anything.
Look, the view book. It's changing. Community of eyesight? Spirit of dental hygiene? Pursuit of fashion?
Maybe keep that one. Wait, we have to get Barry back to the enchantment under the menorah chagiga. That way he'll realize how important it is to give treats to his students. The future of Frisch depends on it.
Excuse me, Barry, we were wondering if you can come help out with the food at the chagiga.
So sorry, girls. I have so many papers to file.
Maybe if we helped, you could finish on time.
Thank you, girls. That's very kind.
Sweet home, sweet Jerusalem.
Deaf Cougar. These guys are pretty good.
Yeah, we could do this.
You guys might not be ready for this yet, but trust me, your kids are gonna love it.
You know, Barbara, you're much more organized than I am. I was hoping to have much more interaction with the students. Do you want to switch jobs?
I thought you'd never ask. I'd love to switch jobs with
Look,
you.
Look, the pictures, they're coming back. We did it!
The fire, it started. Don't you girls have somewhere you need to be?
We need to hurry.
Wait, listen, there's something you need to know about the future. It's important.
Don't tell me about the future. It's too dangerous.
They're a Moz kid. He's gonna be principal.
Great Scott!
Oh, and the Astros. They're stealing signs. Gotta go.
What are you guys doing?
What year is it?
What?
What year is it?
2020.
Oh, thank God, everything's back to normal.
Rabbi Siner, it's so hot in here. Can you turn down the heat?
Yes, Miss Moses. Right away, Miss Moses.
Oh, man. Looks like we gotta go back.